And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
This is dangerous.
Well, that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
You can bet he felt that.
And Undertaker's knocked to the mat.
Yeah, the Phenom's really reeling right now.
Let us know your opinions here on the Phenom.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. There was no bigger announcement in the spring of 2000 than when The Undertaker returned from the dead as the American Badass. Undertaker took aim at a host of adversaries he was looking to pummel.
Undertaker brought all hell with him in his battles with the likes of DX, the McMahon family, Nature Boy Ric Flair, and many others.
Rock taking advantage. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, what a move!
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Not today, too fast.
Jeez, going after the face now. When we speak about The Undertaker and his battles as the American Badass, one of the most grueling we're reminded of is his conflict with Triple H at WrestleMania 17. We're looking at complete domination here. We know what's coming here.
What? The sharpshooter! Rock's got him in the sharpshooter! This is not the position you want to be in.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Of the Rock is working well right now.
Oh, the American Badass didn't just beat the hell out of people. He added some WWE gold to his collection, too. He was a co-holder of the World Tag Team Championship, a hardcore champion, and the WWE champion.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
He is slowly getting dissected.
The people's elbow has been delivered, and The Rock is ready to clinch it right here.
The most electrified man in sports entertainment has just electrified his opponent.
This might be it.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, Undertaker, he can't believe that almost happened. The Rock spots the opening. Oh, out of nowhere! A reversal by the People's Champion.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, The Rock just feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. When he gets momentum like this, he's unstoppable.
He's setting up. Look out.
And he gets leveled. The Rock taking advantage.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock. He's setting up.
Rock has him up. Rock bottom hits. The SmackDown has been laid down.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He did it.